In spite of April showers, the South African test team managed to get in a few hours' practice on their first open-air day at Lord's. It's a bit too early yet to institute comparisons or to attempt to estimate form, this net practice being more by way of a loosener for the muscles. Some of the test team's personalities are E. Rowan, Nourse, Wade, the captain, Williams, the keeper, Langton, Cameron, the vice-captain, and Crisp,